Islam is not a violent religion. There are people within Islam who are violent. And you know what? The same could be said for us. Jim Crow was a system set up and undergirded by Christian faith. The heartbeat of the segregationist movement in the South during the time of the civil rights struggle was inside the evangelical church. That was violent. More than 4,000 men, women, and children were lynched during that period. Do we say then that the Christian church is violent? The Christian faith is violent? No, we say that's a distortion of our faith. The same thing is happening in the name of Islam.